guys. Wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. Planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing?
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marvelous balloon, put those on the game. Didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reach you, man, and see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch you, I won't waste any time to solve.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah, where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Get over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Baby, yeah, we can go. I see the light in you, stay strong. The moon will follow you back home. Since I see space, it's been too long. That's why I Scorsese in my room.
Let the dust settle on Venus. We ran off with diamonds. The media mislead us.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look. Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Oh,
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
My socks are so...
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, colleges, people make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast.
I wish I could get into the crew. Thanks for staying
up. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
It's the
Combat
steel.
Simulation.
Yeah. All right, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker.
Another team fighter skill, disarming. Heads up! Time for some free fall practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Combat simulation is active. Nice work, Miles!
Screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Okay, let's go!
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear! Gonna make big selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to sell.
Super Spider Entertainment System online.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Remember, specificity is the heart of every great quip. For example, instead of, hey, oh, nice pass! Wait,
that's not a quip! That's a straight-up burn!
Keep practicing,
here, kid! Come on, kid, let's play! Get him out of here!
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AFC.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking out.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
From 136 to 87. Wow. okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering Bandy's. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night will just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Jakey's right. Venom's a good name.
He just broke my gauntlet.
Hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks. More of them up on the balcony. Can't let them get away. What are these weapons? Memory metal?
Can't wait! Can't fly us without the real!
is yours?
He can't find out what we're doing! We haven't gotten what we need.
You keep up!
Talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow. Better steer clear. I don't want them thinking I'm the one who broke in.
Yo, kid, take you and your foot.
These guavas
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, oh, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Hmm, no records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Bleached borax, borax with bleach. Borax.
What's the
bleach.
Pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect. Low key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your is dad taught me to love it.
Un segundo. You know
what
I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought. Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Nadja, I'm back.
Keep bugging Mom.
El dijo qué? No.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Seguro que sí. ¿Como cuántos estamos esperando mañana? ¿En serio? Wow. No puedo creer que en realidad estemos haciendo esto. No lo creo. Pero legalmente, siempre y cuando mantengamos una distancia de 12 pies, Roxxon no podrá decir nada. ¿Estamos bien?
Kinda dark in here. Should light the tree.
Siempre dices eso.
No, yo sé, pero él hubiera querido que yo lo hiciera. Tú sabes cómo era Jeff.